One person is dead after a shooting this afternoon in Belton. Police are looking for the shooter right now. The shooting happened this afternoon just after 3 on the 1100 block of Shady Lane. An ambulance rushed a 39-year-old man to the hospital, but he did not survive. Right now, police are not giving out a lot of information about the shooting. We'll bring you updates as they become available.